God, for this evening. We thank you for this great privilege. Another year, Lord Jesus, come to your house once more for this gospel concert. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for those that are here and those that are coming. And I pray, God, that this year will be another blessing. Last year we came, Lord, and we have enjoyed every moment of it. And I pray that this year, Lord God, your blessings will fall again. We are in your house, Lord Jesus. We are in your presence. And God, as we sung, welcome in this place. We pray, God, that you will grace your presence with your Shekinah glory. Let me feel, oh God, your Holy Spirit, every item. Lord, in every rendition, Lord Jesus, whether in poem songs, Lord God, in my recitation, I pray, Lord, that your blessings will fall. I thank you, Lord, and even for those that are here, and those that will be coming, Lord Jesus, if they are not well in body, I pray in the name of Jesus that you, Lord, will touch their bodies. And God, give us added strength for tomorrow day. Thank you, Lord God, for hearing us and the music and the musicians and the singing, Lord. Call on me tonight, oh God Almighty. One accord, Lord, in unison, Lord Jesus. Let them sing together. Let them pray together. And let everything just combine for your glory. Hallelujah, Lord. Jesus that will come to naught. Bless us, sweet Jesus. We love the Lord and we praise Him. Have your sweet way now. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's be seated for one moment. Amen. We have a strength to praise and worship. We have a great acknowledgement later because I'm expecting a lot of people. Amen. But we have people from Tottenham, which is the forest, and they came. And they're preparing. And from East London, almost by the name of Ghana. So my cousins are here in front. And they were here preparing. They were here waiting on me. David, isn't that wonderful? Yes. Praise the Lord. And our brethren from overseas, Scotland, see Brother Thompson. Amen. And his lovely wife over here. Could you stand? Amen. Praise the Lord. God bless. Amen. Divine. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. It's a great privilege to have everybody, but further on, those in the back, amen, or make an introduction, amen, you'll see everybody, but I will call your name, amen, or get privilege, a little bit of time to say that, amen. I'm long-winded, so sometimes I may go overboard, but if I'm going overboard, say amen, amen. My daughter usually say, God, my big girl, you know, she actually sits over there and she goes, you know, it's, I know I'm going to, but God bless you to see you in time. Amen. We're going to sing the first song. Amen. And I wanted to clap and dance and sing. This is like Pentecostal church this year with the Anglican church. It's a great privilege. Amen. So I wanted to clap and sing. Amen. And shout it all about. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Be free. Be free. Amen. Free to jump about and skip about. Come, it's time for worship, amen.
Ah!
Oh, it brings up. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If nobody has a number to receive amen in this, amen. God the pastor tonight, I am. God is good. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah, Jesus. 7 months ago, or maybe 6 months ago. Amen. I called out to prayer. This is it. Amen. I'm going home to heaven. Come on, somebody. Amen. 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 I had the man killed. Never been to the hospital for a couple of hours. Amen. All that's when I was in the hospital for maybe about 7 nights. So when I'm dancing and praising God, many of you called. Amen. You called and you, amen, pray for me even over the phone. But one thing I can say, he's good. He picked me up. Amen. He turned me around. And he put on my feet at higher ground. My feet were not more ground, but still higher ground. Come on, somebody.
Let Thomas, the one who stand, everybody, and give her a hand. Amen. that you're going to find. And Pastor Douglas, could you stand? Amen. And all the missionaries, Evangelist and Missionary CM and Missionary McCarthy, could you stand? Evangelist, Missionary, Henry, the Lord. Come on, and we have Amen. Could you stand here, Mrs. Marshall? Our Evangelist Marshall. Pastor Marshall now is. Pastor Marshall now is the presiding overseer. Amen. And that's Evangelist Marshall. And he also passed the church at Huntington. Amen. Give him church. Temporal truth. God bless them. Give him a hand. Amen. Amen. Church of Mitchell will always stand. Amen. From right, left, and center. Come on, come over here. Everybody stand. Give everybody God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Turn back. Amen. Get up. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We have the Westfields and all of the brethren here. They're pretty early. And he had a very good friend of mine from Tottenham. And I'm going to tell you a story because I'm going on that. Amen. The Tottenham brethren were the second earliest. And we have Brother Thompson and his lovely wife over there. Those here, stop with this stand, please. Those here, stop with this stand. And Brother Thompson, let's wave your hand. And his wife, the man. And the rest from Tottenham, everybody, give him a hand. Come on, brother. Amen. They were very early. The earliest of this day here, amen, were my cousins. And they had traveled from far because some lady in East London, we had people in East London. And I'm going to call their names because they are witches. It'd be good to see witches, amen. Praise the Lord. They tell that we are witches because we are delighted. Amen. First, we have Ivan, and Ivan is from Tottenham. Ivan, could you stand? To the Christian. Amen. Praise the Lord. God bless you. And amen. I'm going to say this, but she's going to be coming out, but it doesn't matter. Amen. We are with us. Her son is the professional footballer, J6, which is your cousin too. Amen. Did you know J6 not there? Amen. Who played for J6? Come on. We need to know. Jamaica. West Brom. I think. So give me another hand, amen. I have to say, not every time you have a people come to this call, amen. And then we have Audrey, but the whole Audrey girl got baptized last year, August, with her daughter, lovely people. Her and her daughter with this stand from Tottenham to the name of Easter, and God bless them. And I'm going to say, they're witches, amen. And then we have Audrey, amen. Praise the Lord. Give God their mind then. And then we have Harold, which is also the spirit. Give her a hand. Amen. Praise the Lord. Then we have one of the ladies and her time, her husband was here for the time of the family. And that's Mr. Roy, that was from Banamante. And I'm going to give you a story. Before I'm on the day, Sister Grace and Jake, will you stand with the young man? Amen. Give him a hand. Amen. Give this and her and family to this stand. Always. Amen. I'm going to come back now to the rascal because this young man, when I was sick, amen, these two great men of the Lord, they came to the hospital and prayed. Mr. Sinclair is literally got a prophecy. Amen. He is now living in England here maybe about 4 years. Amen. But he came and he prayed and prayed and prayed. Amen. Mr. You stand with your wife and pray. Give him a hand. Amen. Hallelujah. God bless you, son. Amen. And then we have Pastor Laman. And he came, hours to pray and he took it off the altar. Pray for me and pray. Amen. And I'm going to ask Pastor Laman to stand with this group down here. Maybe Sister Laman and the girls. Sister Laman, you can stand for us at the dress. Get it up from here. Get it up. And we have Nick down here. Nick, could you stand? I'm looking. Amen. He is sort of a famous from Sweden and India put together. God bless you. Give my amen. Amen. My lovely sister, only sister in India. And amen. Praise God. My first sister. Go on, leave you stand. Amen. Give her a hand. Praise God. Amen. Jonathan, Jonathan, all the lovers, gratitude. Put you all stand. Amen. Slam. Amen. 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 Go on, give my praise. From the soul of the empty, and the other scripture, brother. Would you all stand for me, brother? Amen. God bless you. Come on, brother. Amen. Amen. Here we have another young man whom I'm privileged to bless his kids and his family. And his mom's name is Tadesa. We have your sister Tadesa. I'm going to ask you to stand up. Everybody, children, give him a hand. Amen. We have the people from Pastor Gale, you know, with food. Come on in and say, not in Good Friday service, not Easter service, he was in. Amen. Pastor Gale was here to plan. I used to drive with him during Easter time, amen. And he said, Pastor Gale is going to knock me down because I didn't get to go to church on Friday and Saturday and Sunday. And Father Deacon, Deacon Police Staff, and Clark, give him a mic. Pastor Gale, give him a mic. And I have my wife's amen roommate, and I got this note, so I can't miss me. I realize I won't leave it down, amen. I could never leave it down. Maybe it's going to stand, amen. God bless you. Amen. Then we have Mrs. Williams, my neighbor and friends, and my mom. Would you stand, please? Mrs. Williams. My God, my friend. Amen. Now, let me praise Jesus. Praise him, Williams. Praise him, friends. And I think I see, amen, Sister Stuart at the back. She's here, she's in Jamaica, so lovely woman down here. Could you stand over there? Give her a hand. Amen. Janet and Elise, would you stand, amen? Praise the Lord. Bless. And guess what? I'm going to say this now. We have a little singer here with the house here, Brother Junior. Brother Junior is very from the Pentecostal Church of God. Prospect of the Elizabeth. And Brother Junior is here. It was a great privilege that Minister Sinclair could live with him. They know each other from Jamaica. That Junior was one of the upcoming gospel singers in Jamaica. Junior, please stand up again, sir. Give him a mic, Jericho. Amen. He went to work and he came and I saw Amen. Like Claudia, I saw Claudia come from the Pastor Public's congregation. Stand up again, Sandra and Claudia, two sisters. Amen. And family. Give him a hand. Amen. That's a new year here. Amen. Amen. She all had the thought for me. Amen. Walk, talk to him for maybe about, to heal maybe about 2 months. Steep, lovely place over there, he puts up like that town. Keep Sunday school and preach. Sometimes fasting. Their mom usually mix me a nice drink, give me something to eat, and send me on my way back to Junction Church. Isn't that wonderful? To pass her now, but I will never forget it. Amen. She didn't have to do it, but she did. God bless, amen, the Paul's father there. Jake, God bless you, amen. And we are about to have this cancer now. come. But those of you that are here for the first time, and I did not mention you, could you just lift your hands so I can acknowledge you? That's all I need to do. Acknowledge you, and then we go to God. Oh, you're here, so I did acknowledge you. God bless you. Amen. This is William Spring from the African Church in Lucianville. And the rest, worship here. Amen. You can see them all over. And we are about to have a concert. I'm going to go to the first two items. They're going to pass on to Pastor Lama and even more cheery. Because when I was going through my dark spot, I spoke to him and I spoke to Evangelist Thomas and I spoke to Abbasia Scott. And I said, I think I'm going to cancel the concert this year. And he said, no, no, no. Amen. And I said, well, we're going to have a concert then. And we are privileged with the Anglican Church. Anybody from the Anglican Church here? This church? Anybody? And we got the privilege, and Pastor Lama, and I said, Pastor Lama, you have helped me to cheer it, because the state that I was in, I thought that I wouldn't be this fit, that I was fit as a fiddle. Amen? Amen. I can skip, I can dance about, I can jump. I'm working hard from last week. Amen? Amen? Amen. I got up early this morning because I felt peckish, 3:30. Amen? And I don't tear this brother Thompson, put it up for me, please. So, amen? Praise the Lord. Are you ready for it now, brother? Put your hands together for them. Amen?
They might not temporary like Daniel, or they cannot preach like Paul. But whatever they do, please appreciate it, because they're children and they are the ambassadors of this church. Okay? Thank you very much.
The man for Galilee, I'm gonna tell you what he's done.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for this tonight, man. I'm looking forward to it, amen. Praise the Lord. God bless her and start that day and teach the Sunday school a few months. And I'm telling you, they're acting, they're singing. Amen. And I'm saying to myself, that is really good. Treat them to themselves, whatever pockets. And I think that's nice. I insisted that the church will what that she is doing, so God bless her. Amen. She was the second song, but then when I asked her don't to get ready because she put them at the back. We need another person. Gina, can you go with her? Because again, in safeguard, if we need two people from the everything. Yeah, okay. Amen. So for now, let's get ready. Put your hands together, brethren, for the peace of the other choir. And then I'll give the pastor. Amen. Praise the Lord. Come on, give it another.
Thank you.
But you're getting ready, amen, for another song, amen, to sing Black Council this year, gonna be a strong one, amen. If the Wesleyan Church from East London here, I visited them a couple months ago and I invited them. They're not here? Wesleyan Holiness? Amen. God bless. Praise the Lord. Give another hand, brethren. Come on.